everyone, was my name is FlyerHD slash PixelPro. I'm just gonna say PixelPro because when you use it on captions, it spells YT like this. WHITEE. I don't even know if that's a word.
That's what it says on captions.
Yes.
On the YouTube captions?
Yes, auto-generated. Okay.
What?
Oh, yeah! Okay. There you go. Okay, and today we are back in the town. The town of Lies!
There's your parrot.
This is my parrot. He's blue.
Perry's cage. And there's your dog.
And today we're going to look at the new Minecraft update.
All right.
Can't really see it.
You're going outside?
Yeah, I'm going. We're going outside. We're going outside. Dang it! Here you go. This was my mailbox, and I broke the chest, but I'll just fix that later. The house number is 365. Let's look at the new update. Okay.
There's a parrot flying around.
Straight. Oh yeah, that's one of the new updates. A parrot.
Show him a llama. What happened to our llama? Is he wandering around?
Okay, I don't know. A husk. And there's a parrot, a vindicator, vex, a evoker. If you guys play Minecraft, make sure you check out this new update. It's very cool. A polar bear. This was a new update, but it's not, so I'm just gonna show it because
there's
a wolf villager. Zombie villager! Yeah, that's for a new update. And we need our sword. Okay, next one we're going to show is the stray. Oh. Stray's burning daylight to like the normal skeletons, but
ooh, he's spooky looking.
Yeah, we should probably kill it. It looks like a ghost. Well, he got some XP and he drops arrows. Now let's go with the husk. This one doesn't burn in daylight at all. The normal zombies burn in daylight except this one. The husk looks creepy and lives in the desert, so let's kill it. And the husks give you a potion effect. Poison and hunger.
Ooh.
Now let's go with the... Oh, yeah, we already showed that. And now, let's go with the Vindicator. And this is...
Hey, you looking at me.
Yeah. I think you... Hey, look at...
Oh, sorry.
Look at me! Thank you. Sorry, I have to kill you.
Next, llama.
No, Vex. Oh. Let's do a Vex. Vex is next.
Ooh, what was that?
Oh my, that's a Vex. That's a Vex.
Fly away.
I had to kill it.
Okay.
Let's do an evoker. These are found in woodland mansions, which are added. I think it dropped, Oh yeah, they dropped Totem of Undyings.
Oh, interesting.
Now let's go with the polar bear.
Oh, he's cute.
I know, but it's a bear, so we have to kill it. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. I have to do this. I have to do this. I'm very sorry. I feel bad for it. Now, so zombie villager. They burn daylight like normal zombies. Did you know and attack villagers. But they also hate doors.
Where do you leave a heart of meat?
Okay, no. Let's
raw
get some
salmon.
Let's get some other mobs. I've heard there was a
alpaca.
What?
Llama.
A llama. Yeah, llama. Where is it?
Seahorse?
What? Oh, there's llama. That's a zombie horse. Let's see. We're in creative mode. You can't hurt me.
Can't hurt you with my fresh salmon?
Yes. Because we're on what are you doing?
Sorry.
I have to fix that later. Press B. Is there another Minecraft update? Oh yes, Elder Guardian. So let's find the llama. The llama is cute, so we're going to keep it in our town. Now let's find an Elder Guardian. And this thing is completely huge, and it's already dying. Oh yeah, now I spawned that one. I spawned that llama. And this is the Elder Guardian. See what it's like inside.
Whoa.
This is what it's like inside. That's what it's like inside. I'm sorry, but I have to kill it. Killing a guardian. Okay, I think we're gonna end this video today. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to join Team Glider /Team Pixel. And
see you next time.
No, we're not done. Make sure to hit that notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, bro. Yeah.